Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin.